this. This is actually like a chilling video where I got the chills. I don't know why I got the chills, but again, man, I've never had to go through this. I don't know. I'm assuming a lot of you guys haven't had to go through this either. And I'm talking about like being in a war and having fucking missiles above your house and shit. I don't know how many of you guys have been through that, but watching some of these videos is like, damn, bro, there's so many innocent people.